What day is it? And in what month? This clock never seems so alive. I can't keep up, and I can't back down. I've been losing so much time. 'Cause it's you and me and all other people with nothing to do, nothing to lose. And it's you and me and all other people, and I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you. One of the things that I wanna say just aren't coming out right. I'm tripping on words, you got my head spinning. I don't know where to go from here. 'Cause it's you and me and all other people, nothing to do, nothing to prove. And that's you and me and all other people, and I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you. There's something about you now that I can't quite figure out. Everything she does is beautiful. Everything she does is right. 'Cause it's you and me and all other people with nothing to do, nothing to lose. And it's you and me and all other people, and I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you and me and all other people. Nothing to do, nothing to prove. And it's you and me and all other people, and I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you. And in what month? This clock never seems so alive.
I've been reading books of old, the legends and the myths, Achilles and his gold, Achilles and his gifts, and Spider-Man's control, and Batman with his fist. And clearly I don't see myself upon that list. But she said, where'd you wanna go? How much you wanna risk? I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts, some superhero, some fairy tale bliss, just something I can turn to, somebody I can kiss. I want something just like this. Do 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 do. Oh, I want something just like this. Do do do. Where'd you wanna go? How much you wanna risk? I'm looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts, some superhero, some fairy tale bliss, just something I can turn to, somebody I can kiss. I want something just like this. When your legs don't work like they used to before, and I can't sweep you off of your feet, will your mouth still remember the taste of my love?
As adults, we're inseparable, but I do still have a few scars from Madeleine biting me. I have such amazing memories of growing up with Madeleine. We were so adventurous and fun. Whenever we went for a family dinner at our grandparents' house in Melbourne, after dinner we would sneak off with our cousins and play a game called door knocking. I was never brave enough to be the one knocking, but Madeleine was the first to volunteer. Maybe because she was the fastest runner out of all of us. She continued this adventurous trait as a teenager when she used my license to get into nightclubs. I remember one night before the scanners came in when Madeleine popped on an old pair of my glasses and used my ID. But the problem was she got into the club without issues, and when I tried, they said I was using a fake ID.
So honey, now take me into your loving arms, kiss me under the light of a thousand stars, place your head on my beating heart.
So Madeleine met Jarrod when she was 18, and she fell in love with Jarrod. We fell in love with Jarrod too. We love Jarrod. I fell in love with Jarrod. Gary loves Jarrod. Jarrod is the most incredible part of our family. We adore him. He's We are delighted to have Jarrod as part of our family. So welcome, Jarrod. We love you. You are our son. We are just absolutely welcoming you, and we thank you. And I'm sure there's more I could say, so check that list out again.
JD for a lot longer than Maddie. Maddie has certainly shown that she is poised, intelligent, thoughtful, beautiful soul, who is motivated with time to helping others around her, which I guess her biggest project now is, of course, a new husband. I wish you good luck with that, Maddie. JD and myself go back a number of years. I distinctly remember the day, like it was yesterday, he dragged his sorry ass into my office looking for a job. Over time, Lynn and myself seem to adopt him to some extent into our family, inviting him into our home on many occasions and for many family functions. He seemed to take my eldest Nick under his wing for some time. Occasionally, still, there seems to be a story come to the surface even now relating to that period. And well, I guess I can only shake my head and say to myself, thank God that time is going to come.
Thank you.
Kiss me under the light of a thousand stars. Oh, darling, place your head on my beating heart. I'm thinking I